In this video, I'll demonstrate how to set the default font to Aptos. Aptos is a new modern font from Microsoft. Currently, when you create a new email message, by default, Microsoft Outlook is going to use Calibri as the default font, and it will look something like this. Now, to set the default font to Aptos, we need to go to File, then go to Options, then go to Mail, Stationery and Fonts, and here we have three options that we can change. Under New Messages, this is whenever we compose a new message, it will use the new default font. So we click here on Font, and then we search for Aptos. Then to reply to messages, we can select the same font here as well, and then click OK. And then also, whenever composing or reading plain text messages, we can change the font to the default new modern font. Click here on Font, and then do the same. Click OK. Click OK. And now, whenever we go to create a new message, it'll look like this. And in the past, Calibri used to look like this. Now, this will work the same way as well. Whenever you receive a plain text message from someone, it will convert it automatically because we made the change earlier in settings for plain text messages. It will change those messages automatically to the new font, both whenever you read them and also whenever you compose a message in plain text. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.